The world's only known surviving trio of panda triplets have celebrated their 100-day milestone in a Chinese zoo, with the public visiting them for the first time. Born at the end of July, their arrival was hailed as a miracle due to their famously low reproductive rate and fears that they may not survive. Each now weighs more than 11 pounds, but have not been named yet. The park is seeking suggestions from the public.